my first thoughts about him was that he's just a super cool guy, real nice, real sweet, funny, and he just, I don't know, there's just something about him that made me love hanging around with him.
My first thoughts of Tati was that she's a really, really awesome girl. She's very open, extremely nice.
When you first met, he would be like, hey, what's up? And I'm like, I don't even know you, but hey.
She's a right-on girl. And it was a plus that she loved Jordans. Yeah. I really love Jordans too. She loved Jordans just a little bit more than me.
And we grew to be real good friends and just hung out so much and could never get tired of it. Our first date, we went to Panda Express and we had lunch together and saw a movie afterwards.
For all you guys that are laughing right now, this is hard. Okay. So it was at Panda's. But, you know, in my defense, I did buy the three choice. I think we also got pot stickers, so I spent maybe like $1 more, $2 more, and a large drink. So that's equivalent to a Roots Chris steak dinner.
Steak lunch, we just we opened our fortune cookies, we read it to each other, and then we decided to exchange it and made a bet to see who would hold their fortune the longest. He had mine and I had his.
We made a promise that we would not lose our fortunes because, you know, being that it was our first date. And lo and behold, she lost her fortune.
For 3 years, he showed me that he still had my fortune and I did not have his.
But it's all good because, hey, I knew I loved her. I knew she loved me. And a fortune or paper or whatever is not going to get in between us. And our love is so strong that it has no bounds. It knows no bounds.
Well, there's a lot of funny moments with him. But one of my favorite funniest moments is when one night we were talking on the phone and we were just friends. And he was in college. I was back home. And we're talking for a while, and then all of a sudden he tells me he needs to tell me something. And I'm like, what is it? What do you need to tell me?
I said, oh, can I tell you something? And then she said, yeah, okay. And so I said, I think I have feelings for you, and I think I like you.
And I'm like super quiet, and I don't know what to say. I wasn't looking for a relationship. I didn't want a relationship.
And then she didn't say nothing. I was over here just... I'm just kidding.
I didn't say that. I was all impressed, rolling and laughing because he was really embarrassed and I didn't know what to do.
I kind of hid my laugh because I felt stupid.
So true.
At least I got it out there.
That means that he even with being embarrassed, he respected the fact that I just wanted our friendship to carry on. Because I really did cherish the friendship that we had and did not want to ruin that.
I kind of imagined it differently in my head. I was thinking, oh, I think I have feelings for you, and then, oh, really? I think I have feelings for you too, but no, I get silence for like 1 second. And for all you guys that are in here, you guys know, the first time you took that leap of faith, if you got shot down like I did, sort of, bro, that was the longest 5 to 10 seconds of my life.
Just fully and freely loving Savaii as my husband.
What I am looking forward to in this marriage is First of all, especially starting my day with her, waking up next to her, and ending my day with her, going to bed with her. And I'm not lonely no more. So it's gonna be a good deal. Very good deal. Much more better than pandas.
Thank you for being such a strong man of God, and I trust that you'll be the leader, a great leader for me, for our family to come, for whatever the future holds for us, for whatever God has in store for us. I know and I believe that you'll lead us in the right way, and you've been more than I deserve, more than I could have ever asked for, but I can never be thankful enough that God has given me you.
To the new Tatiana Estelu, my beautiful wife, my bride forever, every single day for the rest of my life, I first of all want to thank God for bringing you into my world and for making my world bright, huge, bigger, just amazing. I want you to know that every single day I promise to always do my very best to win your heart. Every single second, I will always do my very best to win your heart.
I'll do my best to submit to your leadership and to love you and to hold you for the rest of my life, for better or for worse, until death do us part.
People come and go. Family members come and go. But I want you to know that this love that I have for you, it'll never go away. And I'm so happy that you're my wife. I'm so happy that you took a leap of faith on me. And I never thought in a million years that I'd be so blessed with such an all-around amazing, beautiful woman like yourself.
You've been more than wonderful to me. And I'll spend the rest of my life for you, through the good and the bad, and I'll always be by your side.
Expect the best, because that's all I'm giving you, is my very best. It's gonna be a fun one. It's gonna be a tough one. It's gonna be an amazing one. And to you, the love of my life, forever and for always, I will always, always, always love you till no end. Congratulations from me to you. Give me a kiss right now, please.
Thank you.